You want to have someone that you're comfortable with. Divorce is really hard. It's emotional. You go through all the gamut of emotions in a divorce. So you want to make sure that you feel comfortable with your attorney, but also that your attorney is knowledgeable. So meet with that attorney, you know, get your comfort level and see if they, you know, you're comfortable with their level of knowledge of the law also.